Nobody knows downtown San Diego high-rise construction like Nat Bosa and Bosa Development. Bosa has already built 8 luxury high-rise towers in downtown San Diego and has completely redefined our skyline. He started building in 2001 with Horizons and has since completed Discovery, Park Place, the Grand South and North, The Legend, Electra, and most recently Bayside. Well, I'm excited to report that Nat Bosa is at it again, and he's going to leave a legacy in San Diego. In his latest announcement, he's planning to build a 45-story, 296-unit project just west of the Santa Fe Depot train station. This is the lot just south of the Grand South, and located just to the north of Parcel 9 that is currently under construction. The tower is said to be a near twin to Parcel 9, which is just across Broadway to the south at Pacific Highway. Both of the new towers would be designed in the same modern style and by the same architectural firm, New York-based Kahn Peterson Fox, also known as KPF. The building on the north side of Broadway would consist of 3 layers of curved glass tower elements rising up 490 feet to a distinctive top. The lower floors would be covered in beige limestone and include 15,130 square feet of retail space. There would be 473 underground parking spaces plus 77 spaces for bikes and motorcycles. The city must first agree to a rezoning of the property from office to residential. But if Bosa receives all the necessary approvals and closes escrow on the property with the Irvine Company, the two towers will frame the western entrance to downtown San Diego's ceremonial corridor, Broadway. This would make for a spectacular promenade starting at the newly renovated North Embarcadero, passing the new hotel towers at Lane Field, and lead right into 2 beautiful architectural luxury high-rise towers. While there are still some hurdles on this newly announced project, Bosa does expect to start construction by the end of the year on a different 35-story, 285-unit project at the southwest corner of Kettner Boulevard and Ash Streets. This is the Bosa property directly behind Bayside and just to the north of Sapphire Tower, at the edge of Little Italy and the Columbia neighborhoods. Another Bosa site at Pacific Highway and F Street, where the office store depot is located, would be developed later. That makes 4 new projects, and Bosa does own more prime real estate in downtown San Diego, so there's certainly more to come. When I say that Bosa is going to leave a legacy in San Diego, I truly mean it. This is history in the making as we start to see all these cranes show up on the downtown San Diego's western waterfront. For more information about new condos in downtown San Diego, visit our interest list at welcometosandiego.com/newcondos or give us a call at 619-356-3099.